Despite the pandemic, Filipinos won't be stopped. Just this year, third Filipino music artists have made it to the Billboard's Top 10 Next Big Sound chart. Let us know more about them in this report. Billboard charts tabulate the relative weekly popularity of songs and albums in the United States and all over the world. They also have different categories, and one of them is the Next Big Sound, which is the leading provider of online music and analytics and insights. It is by tracking hundreds and thousands of artists all over the world. Last February too, another Filipino music artist have made it into the Billboard's music chart. The ones followed SB19 and Morissette Amon, who also became part of Billboard's music chart last 2020. The Ones is a Filipino pop rock band based in Bulacan, Philippines. The group consists of lead vocalist and keyboardist Carl Guevara, vocalist and lead guitarist Japs Mendoza, sub-vocalist and bassist Kael Adriano, sub-vocalist and acoustic guitarist RJ Cruz, and drummer Joshua Coronel. The group has been established in 2013, however, its founding members are no longer in the group. It was through their show in 2018 called We Are The Ones when they announced that they are now be separating ways, but Japs Mendoza and Carl Guevara will be staying. But after quite some time, the two members became five again. This was when RJ Cruz, Kael Adriano, and Joshua Coronel joined The Ones. Aside from Billboard music charts, The Ones were also recognized and nominated in different awards-giving bodies. That is just one proof that whatever happens, Filipinos will always make their way to the top. This is Cheryl Alonso for your Tatak Bulakenyo.